How's it going with fear?
Doing the best I can.
You okay?
I hate days like today. Everything feels out of control.
That's not always a bad thing. In Pamplona, they let the bulls loose for one final run of freedom. The road goes straight to the bull ring.
Where they're slaughtered by matadors.
When I ran with them, it was crazy. Bulls gaining ground and people scrambling around. It was chaos. I just stopped.
You stopped?
Just let everything flow around me like I was a rock in a great rushing river. I just let go.
Could have been killed.
But I wasn't.
Pia. How's the pain in your eye?
It hurts.
I see.
I can see.
Good. When the swelling goes down, we'll reattach the tendon. We're going to keep watching your brain for swelling. Your stats are dropping. Let's check your lungs.
Where's that other guy?
Dr. Proctor?
You think I hurt his feelings?
Proctor? No. Not a chance.
Was he, like, bulletproof?
Yeah, something like that. You take a deep breath for me? Your lungs are getting worse. I'm gonna have to intubate you. Put a tube down your throat to help you breathe. It won't hurt. You'll be okay.
It's still bent.
What?
The basketball hoop at Tamiami. Calls us the championship.
Us too. I know it's important to keep your mouth shut and your head down. I've been there. Sometimes you have to take a chance. Who did this to you? Was it a gang initiation? Were they jumping you in?
I'm not a gangbanger. More like target practice.
It's a tough neighborhood, I know.
But you got out.
Yeah. Transferred to a magnet school after 10th grade.
Maybe one day I could get out too.